photographer Thomas Lee McGraw Jr. of Teresa, New York, one of the incoming planes is still carrying a live bomb it wasn't able to release. These are McGraw's last pictures, for seconds later, the plane lands.